firefighters have been checking all their personnel gear and radios to make sure everything is in working order.
We are in an advanced stage of preparation when it comes to the impending weather system. We making sure that we have all the necessities taken care of at the various stations around the island. We're looking at our generators and our vehicles and other equipment that they too are in a state of preparedness, our men mentally.
While the fire department is prepared, Mr. Antoine is asking that members of the public take precautions so that they do not end up needing rescue services.
We are asking the public to also look at an evacuation plan for the family, that in the event that the storm makes landfall, that they would have had plans in advance to know where they evacuate to. And that in itself can help save lives, even that of the family. We also are looking at contingency plans. So if our present places of operation, like headquarters, Grizzly Station, Babano Station, etc., should be affected, that we have other places that we could move to for continuity of our operations. So all in all, we are in a well-advanced stage of preparation for the impending weather system.
A tropical storm watch has also been issued for Dominica, Martinique, Grenada, and its dependencies. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.